Do you guys think old veteran strippers are jealous of these OnlyFans girls making twice as much money as them with half the work?